Hey, I'm talking to the Steep community today. Don't really talk to the Steep community that much, but we're here on Steep today. I had an idea, guys, and I think this is a really good idea too. So every other game has their own guy that makes their competitive shit, their own Albert Einstein. Well, I could possibly be the Albert Einstein of Steep. Yep, that's right, buddies. I said it. And DGFlame9 will be helping me with this project. I'm thinking, guys, free ride world tour on Steep. That's the fucking plan. If you're not down with it, fuck off. If you are, fuck in. So, guys, here's how it would go, alright? No one's in the fucking stream yet, but here's how it would go. Anybody that watches from the beginning. So, we just go from some radical fucking spot. And it won't be judged by the game. It will be judged by me and two other players. You know what I'm saying? So it's not all about your tricks, your fucking crazy quirk 7000s on your little bunny jumps. No. Fucking crazy for that in this game. But no, it would just be like crazy runs like this one right here. Watch this. It's skis only too, guys, but... So, that's kind of upsetting. But I don't know, I like skis. I don't know why it's upsetting. I made the idea. But it would just be like a little...
Damn it!
It would be by your fluid... Fluidity of the trick, you know what I mean? Fluidity. Look at that. Something like that. Nice. Watch out for the ice. Nice carves, nice turns. Nice lines. You know how badass that is. Something like that, you know what I mean? And then it'd be a finish line. Or to have one of the commentators standing. Yeah, we're gonna have commentators for this, guys. We got this shit set up. And say the finish line would be like through the end of this ravine cave from Minecraft. Yeah, baby. Ravines. Bad landings like that, you lose some points. You'd probably do out of 100 points or, you know, free ride world tour style. Get through the cave. Do a little jump, maybe. That was badass. Like, something like that, I would give a lot of points for just simple shit. Like, that would lose some points, because that's just ugly. It would be all about your skill, guys. All about your skill. And your creativity, your mind. Not the fucking game. And I would see it. I would see it. If you fall, you're fucking done. Disqualified. Nah. Best out of two rides. But yeah, that's how we do it. Like, something like that. Something like that, though, guys. The nutty shit you could do in this game. With my boy DGFlame9 commentating. You're pretty badass. It's like, look at this, look at this. Nice little tweaks in there. But yeah, guys, I do have the first spot set up. I don't want to fucking give it away, though. What? I never seen anything like this in this game. It's pretty fire. Holy shit, dude. When did they add this fucking thing next to the wall? Fucking wild. Yeah, I need to do that for that, but still. It's pretty badass. How far away do you have to be to even be allowed next to the wall? It's like the fucking... It's the fucking... I don't know what that is, but it's fucking bullshit. What? Like, what? What's the point, Steep? What is the point? You have this humongous fucking mountain over here. Bigger than Mount... Close. No. Just case closed. Never mind. But yeah, guys, all the shit we need to know is in the beginning of the video. And yeah. So what if someone like over this rocker? Yeah. Ow. I might change the place though, guys, so don't have your hopes held up on it. I wanna rock, rock, I want to rock.
Like I was up there in the air forever.
Oh, and disgusting line. All right, stream.
Just for you. Scoped out 5 perfect 2-meter holes here on the Aigui Mountain face. You're gonna hit terminal velocity and rocket through those suckers. It's gonna make the ultimate video for your channel. People are gonna go ape when they see this. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. Madness. Nah, brah. Wipe those doubts out. Doubts lead to hesitation. Hesitation, well, it'll get you messed up is what it'll get.
Ow! Damn it.
Ah!
around. Hello?
Oh my god, you answered.
Why?
Got eight pizza, Jay.
Alright, and?
You already are?
No, I said alright, and?
I'm just letting you know.
Not Leo's. Come on, hell no.
You got extra cheese, so it'll be good.
What about wings?
I didn't get any.
Of course you didn't. Come on, man.
Right now and order wings.
Dude, it doesn't even matter. Their food isn't good. Their pizza isn't good, at least.
Good, not good, not good! Ah!
Oh.